Move along, boys. Please, Grim Reaper, we don't want to go with you.
No, it's too late. You're already going to our grave cell.
Do I want to go to your grave cell, bro? That's scary.
Yeah, what do we even do?
Calm down, Eyeball. You'll have your chance with them. Get in there, boys.
Well, why do you want us?
We need your blood to harvest the underworld, or it would be destroyed forever.
Wait a minute, where's Sakawaka?
He's talking to the devil.
Wait, does the devil know about this?
Of course the devil knows about this. He's the devil.
Oh, so he put you up to this?
Yes, you idiot. Now get inside there. Eyeball, calm down. You'll have your chance. Jeez.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. We're going to go down here and... Wait, so the devil lied to us? Is that evil and Sakawaki's evil?
Yeah, well, we're working on it. We're working on Sakawaka. But pretty much get down there, boy. Eyeball, you keep building.
Eyeball, you're dumb.
No, down, boy. Down. Don't kill them. We need them.
All right, whatever. Fine, I'll get down there. I'll get you, Grim Reaper.
No, you won't. Ha ha.
Oh, guys, what are we gonna do? Oh, Junior, this is looks bad, bro. What are we gonna do? Oh, I don't know, guys. This is really bad, but... Hey, guys, what's going on? It's your boy Bowser Jr. and Gil and Tyler. We tape gays. Dude, this is bad. And we are here in this prison cell because, oh, the Grim Reaper got us. And now I think Sakawaka's betraying us.
Well, who are we gonna get out of here, Junior?
I don't know. I don't... What the heck's going on down here?
Junior, the floorboard is moving.
Oh my goodness. Guys, smash that like button down below to help us out, guys. We really need help. One like equals one... No, that's dumb.
Yeah, Junior, don't do that.
All right, guys, but seriously, smash that like button if you guys do like the videos and are new to the channel. But guys, this is really, really scary. So we need you to subscribe so you can be up to date on all the videos since we post two new videos every single day. But guys, how the heck are we going to get out of here?
Junior, I literally have no idea. The only one who can save us right now is Sakawaka, and we don't even know if he's good or bad anymore.
Yeah, dude, he tricked us to come here, bro. No. Let's not give up on Sakawaka yet. He could have no idea about this, and basically trying to get his soul back. He'll save us. I know he will.
Junior, are you sure?
I don't know, Gil.
Oh, man, Junior, this looks really bad.
I know, but we just have that faith in Sakawaka. All right, dude, well, in the meantime, we'll just sit down here and rot. Yep, pretty much.
Oh man, Sakawaka, you have a big decision to make. Your soul or your friends? Oh, this is such a hard decision. I want to be living again, but I don't want Junior and my friends to die because of me. Oh, I wish I could just take my soul and run away, but they're going to kill my friends. I need to decide. I don't want to be like my father. Speaking of my father, where is he? You think he'd be around here somewhere, but... Oh man. What's up, Sean? Oh my gosh, Dad, what are you doing here?
Well, son, I came up here to see if you have made your decision yet.
Wait, Grim Reaper, why are you here? What's going on?
Well, we captured your son, of course, and we put him inside the cave.
Oh yeah, that's right, we put him inside the cave, alright.
Oh man, this is bad. This is really, really bad. Wait a minute. Glorby Lorb, why are you here? Glorb Lorb, Glorb Lorby Glorb, Glorb 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 Glorb. Dad, why is Glorb Lorb here?
Hey, Sean, we wanted Globlob to be here because he is a very good asset to our country and nation and basically the underground.
Globlob, Globlob, Globlob.
But, Dad, you only have Globlob here when you're going to do an execution.
Dad, are you really going to murder my friends already?
No, son, we're not going to murder your friends already. You didn't even make the decision yet what you want to do.
Why is Eyeball here, then?
Hey, you leave my eyeball alone. He's my beautiful eyeball.
Grim Reaper, you stay out of this, okay?
Ah, Dad, what is actually going on here?
Well, son, have you made your decision yet? Because we have to decide. We have an execution to do or not. Do you want your soul, or do you want your friends to die?
What? I want my soul and my friends to not die.
Was that an option?
No, but that's what I want. I don't want my friends to die, Dad. I don't want my friends to die.
Well, son, then if you are not with us, you are against us.
Wait, what do you mean?
You're against us, son. Glorb, 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 glorb. Throw him in the cell with them.
Glorb, glorb, glorb.
Dad, you can't do this.
Glorb, glorb.
I am sorry, son, but the underworld rides on us.
Yeah!
No!
Alright, get down there. You're making a mistake, Grim Reaper. I don't make mistakes ever. Now get down there, you Dumbo.
Fine, oh my goodness. Sakawaka? Well, what are you doing here?
Hey guys.
You traitor, bro! Oh my gosh, this was your plan all along. You're probably here to kill us. Yeah!
No, guys, it's not like that at all.
Guys, I told you. What is it like, Sakawaka? Explain what's going on here.
Guys, basically, I was tricked. Basically, they either wanted me to let you guys all die, and I would get my soul back, or if I didn't get my soul back, they were going to put me down here, and they were going to kill all of us.
So basically, you're killing all of us.
Yeah. I couldn't let my friends die, and I figured we'd have a better chance of escaping with all of us together than me cowering out and letting you guys die.
Dude, you could have your soul back and you gave that up for us, bro?
Of course. You guys are my best friends. I'd do anything for you. I sacrificed myself for you. I'd do it again and a million times over.
That is so sweet. But I don't think we can get out of here.
I don't really know. But the one thing I do know is, this bars, we can't get out of this way. Only one of us is going to be able to get out of here.
Well, what one of us is going to be able to get out of here?
Junior?
Oh, don't tell me it's me.
It's you, Junior.
How are we going to get out of here?
This right here.
The weird wood that has an eye in it?
You don't know him? Hey, Sprucey, how you doing, buddy?
I thought you would never recognize me, Sakawaka.
Well, of course I recognize you. You're in the same wood place you've always been in.
When have you been here so long? I haven't seen you around anywhere. Getting yourself into more trouble, I presume?
Listen, Sprucey, I need your help.
You abandoned me, didn't you? You don't remember me from Crazy Adventures?
Sprucey, I really need your help right now, bro.
All right. Well, what is it? What do you need?
Sprucey, I need to punch through you.
To punch through me, are you serious?
It's the only way that Bowser Jr. is going to fit out of here.
Oh my goodness.
I know. Tyler, you have an Elytra?
Dude, I always have an Elytra, bro.
Alright, get that Elytra. Alright, I got it on. Alright, good. I'm sorry about this, Brucey.
No, sound the alarms. No, please.
Alright, guys, we got through. Alright, keep going. Wait, watch out, Jr.
But I'm already in here.
Just watch out, Jr. I gotta punch through this. There you go, Junior. Keep digging yourself that way.
All right, I'm going. Save us, Junior. I'm gonna do it, guys.
Sakawaka, you are truly one of the bravest people I know.
I'm trying, Gil. I'm trying to set things right in the world.
Dude, you're doing a great job, bro.
All right, let's do this thing. All right, let's go.
Whoa! Oh my gosh. All right, well, I made it out of there. Oh, they're relying on you, Bowser Jr. Luckily, I grabbed this skull from the cell, so maybe I could blend right in with the world. This is gonna be awesome. All right, let's do this thing. I gotta go down here. Oh, there they all are right there. All right, Junior, blend in. La la la, I'm so evil, la la la.
Wait, what? Who the heck are you? What are you doing here?
My name is Scully McGee.
Calm down, Eyeball. Listen, Scully McGee, I don't recognize you. Where are you from?
I'm from the Skeleton Region.
I didn't know we even had a skeleton region. Well, welcome, Scully McGee. What can we do you for?
Glorb, 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 glorb.
Shut up, Glorb. I'm talking to Scully McGee.
Basically, I'm here for the annual, think, Junior. I'm a health inspector.
A health inspector? What do you mean you're a health inspector?
I'm a castle health inspector. I'm here to inspect the castle for cleanliness.
Okay, well, you will find that I keep everything very, very clean here.
Glorb, glorb, glorby, glorb.
Glorb, shut up. Stop flying around, okay? We're getting health inspected, okay?
Glorb, glorb, glorb. Oh, that's already one violation right there with that kind of language.
Oh, glorb, 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 glorb.
Nope, that's already a bit of loud language.
Glorb, shut up. You're going to give us bad rating.
What is this? Flowers inside? Another violation.
Eyeball, what are you doing?
All right, well, let me just take a look over here. This piano seems pretty clean.
Yes, I keep my piano very, very clean.
All right, well, these torches seem to look good. And this!
What? Put that down right now. That is the soul of my son. That is not for touching.
Souls out in the open like this violates some health codes. I have to take this for evidence.
What? Scully McGee, you cannot just take my random son's soul. That is very dangerous.
Glorb, 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 glorb.
Yeah, listen to the man. You can't just take something like that.
Well, looks like I'm taking it. Look, sorry, guys. It's a health violation or whatever.
Wait a minute. I'm a skeleton myself. There's no skeleton region.
That's what I was trying to catch on to. Wait a minute.
Who really are you? Take off that mask. It is all... Bowser Jr.
Bowser Jr.? Wait, what? No. Give us back that right now. Give us back.
No, one step closer and I'll destroy the soul.
No, get away from him. Get away from him.
Glorb, glorb, glorbic, glorb.
Yeah!
No, you idiots. Get back.
Oh, Jr., what are you doing with that soul?
You release my friends and give Sakawaka back his soul and I won't destroy it.
You wouldn't kill your own friend. Oh. Hey, be careful.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Release my friends.
Oh, don't move, Junior. This is a bad move for you. I promise.
Glorb, 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 glorb.
You better drop that right now.
Well, there's only one thing to do.
Run! You get back here right now.
Yeah!
Eyeball, after him.
Oh, guys, gotta get through. Where do I go? I have to somehow make it to the outside. I have to scale the castle, and I gotta get out of here with my friends.
Yeah!
Glorb, glorb, glorb! Get out of my way, glorb, stupid glorb! Alright, guys, where do I go? How the heck do I get out of this place? Oh, go! This is a big fire.
Glorb, glorb, glorb!
Look, glorb, light!
Oh,
glorb, glorb! Oh, glorb, glorb!
Ah, distraction! You idiot, glorb, what are you doing, you dumbo?
Oh, run, I have to get outside. Yes, the exit! Oh, get out there, Junior.
Yeah!
Oh, I have to worry about that stupid eyeball. He's coming after me. Oh, no. He could see all. Oh, I have to hurry up and climb the mountain.
Yeah!
Get away from you, stupid eyeball! Oh, come on, Junior. You got this. You gotta save your friends. You gotta be the hero. Come on. Where do I go?
Yeah!
What? The soul! Oh, no, I gotta go grab it. I dropped it. Oh, get it right here. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah!
Oh, is this one of your eyes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Go get it! Oh, there it goes off the cliff!
Yeah!
Well, he was dead.
Oh, yeah? Well, you forgot about me.
Grim Reaper. Listen, I'm sorry about all that stuff. You can have the soul back if you want.
Yes, give me the soul.
Okay, here it is, Grim Reaper.
Oh, thank you. Finally, the soul. Oh, yes, I got the soul, boss. I got the soul.
Oh, my goodness. Wait, who the heck are you?
I don't know. I was just called in on backup.
Can I go?
You gave him seats and so the soul, didn't you?
Yeah, are you going to tell anyone?
Nah. Go save your friends, Junior. You got this.
Thanks, random man. I appreciate you.
I appreciate you too, Junior. I love you.
I love you too. All right, I gotta go save my friends. Let's go. Okay, where are my friends at? I gotta find out what level they are on. Wait, I think I'm on the first level. They're up there. I see where they are. Come on. I have to go before they figure out that was just seeds I gave them and not the actual soul. What an idiot. Who actually makes that mistake? Wait, I think I'm at the top of the castle. I still don't know where they are. Wait, I have to look down. All my friends should be in their cages and then I can rescue them. Okay. Where was that thing at? Oh, come on, Junior. Don't mess up now. Oh, you don't have much time. Wait a minute. Is that it down there? I don't remember where it is. Oh, Junior, do you still have that elytra? Oh, man, I don't know if I saw that. I don't. I dropped the elytra. But I need to be the hero here, Junior. You have the soul, and all you need to do is end this thing. I see it. I see my friends. Okay, gotta get down there. And it's snowing and cold. All right, get inside that building. Go. Oh, my gosh, Gil, what's going on?
Oh, Junior, you really think you could defeat me and trick us with the skull? Junior, he's gonna kill me.
Oh, my goodness. Say goodbye to your friend, Junior.
I can't believe you gave me seeds instead.
Well, that was your dumb fault for falling for it.
Say goodbye to your friend, Junior.
No, Junior, please, no!
Get out of here, stupid devil! I'll never let you take my friends!
What are you gonna do, Junior? You're going to jump for it?
Gil, we have to jump. Junior, we're not gonna jump. Gil, trust me, we have to jump! Junior, are you sure? We have to jump.
You, Dumbo, you jump and you die.
Why, there's one thing I know about the underworld. If you die in the underworld, you go back to the overworld!
It works like that?
I have no idea, I'm just gonna take a guess. Junior, wait! See you boys later! Woo! We're going back to the world, boys! Ah!